No need to disassemble mobile phone charge interface test board. Quick detection of mobile phones suitable for Type-C and Lightning interfaces. Switch the multimeter to the diode. Turn off the IP phone and connect the test board. Use the red test lead of the multimeter to fix it at the GND detection position. Measure separately with black test lead. VA. Add negative pole. Add positive pole. When the three measured values are all OL or have a large resistance value, it is normal. If the measured resistance value is close to O, it is a fault. Please check the cause of the fault and perform repairs. Switch the multimeter to the diode. Turn off the Android phone and connect to the test board. Use the red test lead of the multimeter to fix it at the GND detection position. Measure separately with black test lead. VA. CC1. DP1. DN1. It is normal if the measured resistance value is greater than 200. The resistance difference between DP1 and DN1 should be less than 30 under normal circumstances. If the measured resistance value is close to O, it is a fault. Please check the cause of the fault and perform repairs. Switch the multimeter to beep mode. Quickly find the corresponding detection point name on the motherboard. For example, look for VIA detection on the motherboard. The multimeter beeps when the corresponding position is measured. At this time, the detection point of the test lead corresponding to the motherboard is VA.
こちらの商品は、検証を終わりましたら、販売したいと思います。販売開始になりましたら、動画作成して、詳しく説明いたします。
いかがでしたか？こちらのチャンネルは、皆さんのご協力にて支えられております。動画を気に入っていただきましたら、チャンネル登録、よろしくお願いします。いいねボタンもお忘れなくお待ちしております。それでは皆さんまたお会いしましょう。